And here is the XL2 twist tie machine with a 2-inch throat capacity for your larger size products. As I mentioned to you on the phone, I will go ahead and just mock it up. I'm not sure how big your product's going to be, but here's the 2-inch. All you do is insert and hit the trigger. The arm will come around, twist it, and tie the twist tie on here. And again, this is the 1/8 tie material that you'd like to have tested. If you are going to use the same equipment for your smaller products, I would need to send you an extra shoot, have this one change out, and it would take about 20 seconds or so just to switch that out and adjust the dial here for shorter ties. If you don't, you would just have a fairly longer tie on this product. That's about it. And here are both products with the 1/8 tie.